What's up, everybody? Welcome back to Josh. It's a 5 Life Crazy Adventure. And I'm at my second location tonight with my special guest, Amy. Go check her out. The link will be in the bio down below. And we're back at this quite a baby bridge. And it's going to be our last time here for a while. Then we're going to work on other locations. We have a list, so we're going to focus on that and take a break on the bridges for a while. So let's enjoy this content as we can. So the story about this bridge is a little girl got murdered under this bridge, and it was like in the 70s or 60s, 70s, 50s, something like that, and she got murdered under this bridge. And since that day she got killed, this bridge claims to be haunted by a little girl. So if you say happy birthday 3 times on the bridge, she appears behind you on the bridge, or you can hear her scream in the distance. So let's go check it out. And or at this bridge you can hear voices, sounds. It's crazy, so let's go check it out.
Wow. Be careful. Careful, there's a hole there. Here it is, ladies and gents, or should I say ladies and ghouls? Crybaby Village. Kind of been calling both of them Crybaby Village. Oops.
It's kind of this.
But this one is like the Crybaby Bridge. B, Crybaby Bridge, that Moe's Hardy filmed that, so, you know, might as well check out his channel after. You watch ours, of course. Hello, if you haven't seen my other videos, I will link them. I'll link my other videos from this bridge.
The grass is overgrown.
Very much.
Yeah, I just noticed that. Hey, what's the yellow thing?
The what?
What's this?
What?
The yellow. What's that?
I don't know.
Is that like a
shirt or something? Or a piece of a shirt?
Do you find that creepy?
No.
That's crazy.
What? Was that you?
No.
That's incense. And then that's Indian girls.
That bag is creepy.
This mask is creepy. Found mask. That's creepy.
I'm over
the.
It used to be creepy, like
plastic. What did you. Oh, what's that? Oh, yo!
What? Oh, no.
What's that hanging from the tree?
Don't do that! Lord have mercy!
Okay, what's that hint from the tree? Sorry.
Jeez, I thought it was like a
person. That's creepy. What's that?
The same thing that you saw before.
Was it? Was it hanging up? Was it? Was it on the tree? Okay, I have a question, Amy. Why is it on the tree? But do you think, yeah, that's creepy.
Yeah. What's even creepier is all the caterpillars that are on it. Hey, you saw that ornament.
Oh, it's gone. Then we found this treasure. That's also Indian, is it? Is this Indian? That's insane. I think I just got touched from behind. But I can't say I did. I don't know. Again. Was that bug with me? Is that mosquito with me? A mosquito touch my back? They keep on touching my shirt. Is there any like big mosquitoes?
No, I was just looking to see if there's any bugs.
Yeah. Heavy? Is there any spirits down here? Oh. I never had my shirt. My shirt keep on going up. I'm getting. You didn't see any mosquitoes touching my shirt?
No.
Okay. It's keep on touching my back.
Where? Here?
It keep on. You know the. You know, like that. Did you just touch me?
Okay.
Just now.
Well, I did on that side.
Okay.
Before you turned.
Okay. That was you?
Okay. Before you turned, I did this, like this.
Yeah.
Okay, there's somebody touching Josh. Touch me. I want to.
Who's touching me? Not trying to be mean. Creepy on the tree. That's creepy. That thing on the tree is creepy.
Damn.
Amy.
Oh my god.
Is it normal to be cold? Even this is creepy. This thing from the tree. You didn't check behind the stone wall, huh?
No, we can.
There's an opening on this side, huh?
Maybe this is where the Ouija board thing came from.
That's creepy.
Hey?
That's creepy.
Good luck.
Maybe.
It kind of makes sense, no?
My hands are getting tired.
This isn't a good angle.
That's a question that I want to
know.
Thank you. coming from the tree. So I'm just saying, if there's any spirits watching us or standing by us, or if there's any spirits with us right now, I'm just going to say, please don't follow us back. Don't attach yourself to our lights, our cameras, ourselves. Don't attach yourself to me or Amy. This is your resting place. You stay here. We go, and you stay here. Did you walk on the bridge yet?
Yeah.
Like, is that okay? Is that's an animal. That's not a duck.
Should keep on touching the back.
Okay.
Okay, my shirt, keep on doing that thing.
I think we need to go.
All of a sudden, the sound just stopped.
Yeah.
How's that even possible?
That didn't sound like a raccoon either.
Okay. I think that's our exit to leave. Where's the buckets going? Is that owl? Oh, we should be playing Winnie Narnico. This is quite a big bridge.
Well, this is where he's sitting up top.
When does the call come? What should we do? Nah. Happy birthday.
Happy birthday.
Happy birthday.
So thank you for watching the Cry Baby Bridge, and studying that I got touched, because it does have that should feeling that someone behind you just do that. So we'll see what happens when I look over the footage. And this place is creepy, like always. And is there anything else that we capture? That's the sound. And I see you guys in the next one. Peace out.